President Trump, Donald John Trump. Democrats outraged over White House lawyers claim that some foreign involvement in elections is acceptable. Senators take reins of impeachment trial in marathon question session. White House announces task force to monitor coronavirus. Moore opened a campaign rally in Des Moines, Iowa, Thursday evening by mocking his potential Democratic 2020 presidential opponents.
Trump made fun of former Vice President Joe Biden. Joe Biden senators take reins of impeachment trial in marathon question session. Sanders campaign says it raised more than $0.3 million in one day after negative ad Warren's dog campaigns in Iowa while senator sits in impeachment trial. Moore's memory mentioned how the Democratic hopeful has mixed up the names of states. The president also used his choice name to refer to Senator Elizabeth Warren. Elizabeth Ann Warren. Sanders campaign says it raised more than $0.3 million in one day after negative ad Warren's dog campaigns in Iowa while senator sits in impeachment trial. World bets on New Hampshire to fuel long shot bid against Trump. Moore, D-Mass, Pocahontas, and poked fun at the pronunciation of former South Bend, Indiana, Mayor Pete Buttigieg. Peter, Pete Paul Buttigieg. Sanders campaign says it raised more than $0.3 million in one day after negative ad Warren's dog campaigns in Iowa while senator sits in impeachment trial. Overnight health care, presented by Philip Morris International. Dems warn Trump against Medicaid block grants. Sanders under pressure on how to pay for Medicare for all. China to allow in U.S. health officials to study coronavirus. Moore's name.
How about but edge? Trump told the crowd at the rally in Des Moines. They call him Mayor Pete. You know why? Nobody can pronounce his name.
Trump then mentioned former New York City Mayor Michael Bloomberg. Michael Rubens. Bloomberg. Warren gets endorsements from 45 Michigan officeholders. Activists poll. Most Democratic voters say billionaires are out of touch with average American. The Hill's 1230 report. Impeachment trial moves to senators' questions. Moore, calling him Mini Mike and noting that he is skipping key states including Iowa as he campaigns for the Democratic nomination.
What happened to Mini Mike? Where is he? He's not running here. He's skipping four or five states. Mini Mike, Trump said. I've had him up to here.
Trump's rally in Des Moines comes just days before the Iowa caucuses. Recent polls have suggested Senator Bernie Sanders. Bernie Sanders. Sanders campaign says it raised more than $0.3 million in one day after negative ad Warren's dog campaigns in Iowa while senator sits in impeachment trial. World bets on New Hampshire to fuel long shot bid against Trump. Moore, IVT, who Trump called crazy later Thursday night, holds a slight lead over his competitors, though the contest is far from decided.
Trump positioned himself as a champion of Iowa's voters and, in particular, the state's farmers during his remarks, touting successful negotiations for the so-called Phase 1 trade deal with China as well as the United States-Mexico-Canada Agreement USMCA he signed into law a day prior.
If we don't win, your farms are going to hell. Trump told the crowd.